social media check-in.
Okay, this one's a little lengthy. This one comes from Amarachi Chessa, another Brad Squad VIP member. My mom filed for her B2 visa extension in May of 2020, but due to COVID, she didn't receive a response from USCIS until December of 2020. At that point, her recent US citizen daughter, who is 30 years old, filed an I-130 and I-485 for her, and she has since received receipt numbers. Then in March of 2021, USCIS sent her the I-539 form for her biometrics and requested initial evidence of her ties to her home country, which she already submitted in May of 2021. Do you think the I-539 RFE is affecting the approval of her adjustment of status and green card application?
Well, you're doing two things simultaneously that kind of going against each other. Number one, you're filing to extend your status on a tourist visa, and at the same time, your daughter's applying for your green card. You can't be saying in one petition you want to stay here as a visitor, and in another petition you want to get your green card. It's even could possibly be a misrepresentation. Before you go one step further, you should have an attorney review it all.
Fatou Nadia, our Brad Squad VIP member, if I'm in removal proceedings, can I just ask the judge to withdraw the case?
No, the judge isn't going to just withdraw the case if you're in removal. You're getting deported unless you have a reason not to get deported. Hello? McFly?
Listen.
That's a McFly question. Hey, if I'm in deportation, can I just ask the judge not to deport me?
Z on YouTube, what if my spouse and I attended our USCIS marriage-based green card interview, but then we didn't file taxes together?
That's a problem because you're showing you don't have a joint economic relationship, which is part of the way to prove it's a real marriage. Go amend your taxes.
Island girl on YouTube, if I got married in October 2018 and I'm still married and I filed for my 10-year green card already, when can I file for the citizenship?
3 years from the time you got your conditional green card. Thanks for watching. For more Brad Show Live, like and subscribe to our YouTube channel.